The first step is to click on the profile icon. Click Merchant Settings. There are two cron job commands to set up. The first one should run every hour and the second one every 5 minutes. Select the code of the first cron job that should run hourly. Log into your cPanel. Scroll down until you see the option cron jobs and click on it. Click to expand the common settings option. Select the option once per hour 0. Scroll down, paste the code in the command field, then click on the Add New Cron Job button. Repeat with the second cron job's code. Copy the code. Back to cPanel, click on the Common Settings. Select once per 5 minutes/5. Scroll down, paste the code in the command field, and then click on the Add New Cron Job button.